Here's a sneak peek of the latest episode of Boardroom Bound.
It came up was joining boards, and I'll never forget the initial advice was never join a board to get clients. Only join a board if you're passionate about its mission.
And really? Then, I'm shocked. I would have thought it would have been almost the opposite of definitely join for networking.
Yeah, well, he said the networking is great, but if you join a board to get clients, your motivation won't be the same. If your motivation is for the mission, then the other board members and the other people you're networking with there are going to see you at your best.
Got it.
But if you're sloughing it off because, oh gosh, it's another board meeting, then they're not going to see you at your best, and it won't work well.
Head over to iTunes now to listen to the full episode and ensure you're boardroom bound.